Gravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet... they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
What?
Disappoint you then.
I demand more combat. Unseen battle one.
Cannot plan. Not against me.
need help, bud.
Resist! I will have you! This is a fine! Show me the power of a Jedi! It is time!
MBD!
Fight back!
Disappoint me. How about you?
Master Drive.
This is not where I am. Come at me again.
Come at me again.
BD.
Really, every moment of this. Gather your strength, you will need it. By my hand.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be.
Grievous.
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
We should go.
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Chris was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. Is that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Thanks for having my back. Let's keep going.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Goodbye, Lone Saloon. The location, Shattered Moon. Hey, look at that. He ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Cal.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess. Back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Ready to go, bud?
Headed to Kobo? Drinks are on me! Forget that last bit.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the Shattered Moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
I could really use a drink.
Why is the Breed looking for you on Coruscant? Isn't that a real bad neighborhood for you these days?
Let's not get into it.
Good answer. Anyways, a sharpshooter named Gat Mito has been trying to sniff you out at a meatpacking facility. Brought a couple of lackeys with her, but pick off the alpha, and the pack will scatter.
We'll keep our eyes on the prize.
Good. Hate to see something happen to you. The going's just starting to get good, Cal.
What do you think we'll find?
Coruscant? We sure about this?
The capital of the Empire. I have never been there.
Coruscant's not so bad. When you're not being shot at.
Personally, I think Cal likes stirring up trouble.
Maybe there's some intel we missed.
Good luck with that. I've got chores to do.
I will mask our approach.
Arriving at our destination.
already compromised.
Defend me.
Light them up fast!
Another!
Not ready for that.
Let's stop for a moment. Back to it.
A lightsaber! But are you a Jedi? On my way.
Charge forward.
Right
identified on level 2046. Report suspicious activity to the Coruscant Security Force. If you suspect that your neighbor is harboring terrorists, alert the Coruscant Security Force.
Need to center myself. Thanks so much, buddy.
All set, BD? Ready to move?
We're Kobo bound!
What's Dathomir like? I've never been.
It's not a tourist planet.
Do tell.
Unless you want to see the face of death up close. It is a forbidden place of pain and misery.
Kind of makes me want to go now.
Perhaps you're not so bad after all.
Time to land. Get up here.
Now that you've proven yourself a proper hunter, you might as well play the part.
Like I said, I'm not looking to start a career in bounty hunting.
Uh-huh. Never heard that one before. First tip, expand your arsenal. Modded my blasters myself to boost my close range. Second tip, always arrive equipped in style. Makes people talk. You'll get more jobs that way. I was practically an amateur before I scored my jet boots. Then the jobs came pouring in.
Thanks, but I'm good.
Suit yourself. But don't whine at me when you find yourself outplayed. Ugh, buy something this time, will ya? Ooh, someone's interested.
Gonna go with this one.
Practically giving that away. Go on, I'm sure you have places to be.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you. never done.
Thought Tormos never doubled the bounty before. You've got him twisted right up.
He did that to himself. You mentioned before that you used to work with Sork.
Yeah, it was a wild time. We made a lot of credits together and even more enemies.
Doesn't sound like the kind of relationship that lasts.
Things were good until they weren't. That's how it is with Sork. He'll sell you out for a stale turbo dog. Only a matter of time before he made his move. But I'm not an easy mark, Cal. You should know that by now.
To center myself.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
I might have located another meditation.
Where?
Inside the valley silo. No one's been inside for...
Cal, is it true? Is Ravis really gone?
Yeah. You relieved?
You'd think so, wouldn't you? But I'm actually sad. It almost feels like I killed him.
He did try to kill you.
Oh, yeah, a few times. But none of this would have happened if I wasn't trying to make a quick credit. I'm a murderer! Hey, Monk! What's it take for a frog with blood on his hands to get some service around here?
Hey, we're thinking of plugging fresh energy cores into the dams at Dredger Gorge. See if we can get them working again.
Not a bad idea. Where'd you learn to do that?
Old friend of ours. Top-notch engineer. Had a winning smile, too.
That he did.
Good friend to have around.
You'd think. The guy shorted us on our cut after a big take. So, Grok may have left an anonymous tip with the authorities.
Yeah.
This how you treat all your friends?
Don't you mind, Cal. Real friends like you got nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
Do you know about the Biomaw lurking in the mountain?
Can't say I do.
May seem peaceful, but when disturbed, it will charge and trample you. Its thick hide makes it resistant to even the strongest weapons.
How would you approach it?
Mind your feet. Its spray attack will leave pools of acid on the ground.
Good to know. Thanks.
Hey, kid. I got some bad news on our favorite Ordo Eris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormos put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got the jump on him.
Sheesh. You figure that guy would let things go by now.
said you're from around here?
Been all over Kobo, but I knew I had to footslog it back to the Reach when I heard the stories. They say it's been a right barnyard since you arrived.
Word traveled that fast, huh?
If it's privacy you're worried about, mate, don't be. No one listens to old Har. But stop by if you ever want to hear the latest yarns, eh? My eyes what they are, I couldn't hit a tree with a boulder, but I got ears like a boulevard. Talk later?
The tail? More like a fish. Like a nose of a bony fish. She had three great claws. Aye, the landing gear. But when her great jaws parted... Aye, the loading ramp. Will you hush and let Scuba tell the story? Her great jaws parted, disgorging her dread crew. A more vile pack of fisher folk you never did see. And led by the vilest of them all, Captain Wan Yik Wet, the bearded, bizzleless bat that he intended to fish in our waters. Trophy hunters they were, in search of the most rare catches. Well, we Sakavians refused. We had the great famine to contend with, see? Every fish was precious. But the ferocious captain didn't care for our troubles. With a belch, he produced from his creel a mighty harpoon. Wait, cried wee Scuba, hopping off of his rock. I know these waters like the taste of my own tongue. There'll be few fish beneath yon ice. But, continued I, if you take me with you, and if you leave my village be, I could show you how to coax the rarest of fishes onto your line. Aye. The dread captain stroked his briny beard. After a long moment, he held out his hand and grinned most terribly. Lad, said he, you be in luck. I'll be requiring another from a crew, one who knows the curve of the sea. Oh, Cal, if I could only go back to that moment when I shook Captain Wet's rigid hand, if only I'd never stepped off my wee rock. But my encounter with Undan had given me a taste for the unknown. I couldn't resist the call of adventure, and I had to save my people. So, I left with the grapnel, thinking the business done. I would be a fisher for Captain Wet. Of course, my adventure had only begun. For just when the grapnel hit orbit...
More trouble, I take it?
Nah, but I've havered on long enough. I come back another time and I'll tell you more.
I heard from Grease that our brave pal simply tore through those raiders without so much as breaking a sweat.
Grease told you this?
Indeed. You ain't never seen someone move like that. So he says.
The Latero lies. You must make him fear you. Then he will speak truth.
I know it's not much, but...
Perhaps it could use a new gun.
Garden's nice and lush these days, huh, VD? Any family back home, Peely?
They...
Like you.
I suppose. Now, vines can... That is...
Could be useful in the garden, right? Come on, Neko. Jump!
How did I end up on this blasted planet in the middle of this blasted outer rim nowhere?
Found another shard. What's that? Let's take a look.
A little help, BD?
Better.
Worse.
Guardian counter ready on patrol. Good point. Enemy approaching.
Here, huh? I often come up for the view.
I see why. It's beautiful.
Just watch your step.
Yeah, no kidding. Let's take a look. So what'd you find?
Stay where you are. Just what are you trying to pull? We got laws around here.
Ugh, crick this! Run!
Afraid not.
Look what we found. Huh?
possible intrusion detected. You cannot stand against me. Unit down.
What'd you find? What's this? Toss me a stim, bud. Phew.
Engaging in combat.
You'll pay!
Meditation chamber Toa mentioned.
You're hiding something, huh? Yes, you are. But I've come this far. Too much blood. Just a little further now.
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark forces. The Force moves through your thoughts. and into your actions. Let it guide you now.
Gotta unlock this.
These caves are a wonder.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
The chambers are unique. Each one hones a different facet. Interesting. We shall have to see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi and Republic, working together. I can barely remember a time like that.
Stand clear! Am I even close to hitting him? Thank you. Center.
What? No, this is a patrol.
Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
bad shape, buddy. Stopping us, huh? Doesn't look happy to see us. Prospectors move out, the beasts move in. Hard place to call home. These are sure to grow into something interesting. I need to clear my mind. Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way. This is it. Keep pushing. I'll cover you from the sky.
These look modded. Probably for the high altitude. Fine, buddy. Already tore through here. One-way door.
action. Looks like a big firefight up ahead.
We'll manage.
Good luck. Looks like I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
Show this to Z. Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Can't use this lift yet. A little help, BD. going on? On with the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed, and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
Planet will be worth it. For Tanalore. A laser sword.
Go wrong with more stems. Need to pick me up.
Pathetic. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
Master chose poorly.
You got me! Time to end you.
Everything he has in us, huh?
won't open from this side. There's our man. Help, please.
Hostile! Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. You got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
Nah. You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body. This place. Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt Enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her. Hope we're not too late. If Dagon gets off planet with the compass,
he flies out of here, and we never see him again.
I'll just pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
Oh, I don't like the look of this.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now. Push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of need to share.
Eliminate the Jedi. Eliminate the Jedi.
Fight coming. You ready, brother?
Yeah, let's see.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD? Time to show them why we're the best.
I'm
Sorry. When you play with me, the game is rigged from the start.
Let's adjust our aim.
Guess we found the party.
I'm not the enemy.
Light him up! Won't know what hit him!
Buddy, help!
That thing.
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Need to pick me up. That hit the spot. Get this data disk back to Z.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Oh.
My turn.
Riot without fear. Now it's real.
BD, here. Just one moment.
Yes.
Some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?